A huge number of us decided to welcome new puppies into our homes this year. Kennel Club figures show dog ownership soared by nearly 8% in 2020, and post-lockdown demand for four-legged friends has since remained high. There are a whopping 221 different breeds of pedigree dog to choose from, alongside numerous crossbreeds, so there is plenty of thinking to do before you select your family's latest addition. If you are looking for a pooch that has stamina and strength, then there are dogs that have been bred to be muscle-bound marvels. These are the types of dogs that can pull a sled loaded with supplies or give the ultimate in canine protection. These dogs are the muscle-bound heavyweights of the canine world, and many of them can make great pets. Here are the 10 strongest breeds of dog according to research from the American Kennel Club. Number 1. Tibetan Mastiff. Both one of the world's most ancient breeds and one of the strongest, the Tibetan Mastiff was used to protect homes in the Himalayan region. They have a powerful physique and their bite can apply a remarkable 550 pounds of pressure. Number 2. Saint Bernard. Saint Bernards are real gentle giants that sometimes don't know their own strength. The American Kennel Club recommends a strict training regime to prevent them from accidentally knocking people over. Number 3. Congal. Congal is another dog with a powerful bite. The Congal is used in its native Turkey as a guardian dog and they are utterly fearless. Number 4. Rottweiler. The Rottweiler's immense strength and power has given it a somewhat unjustified reputation for being aggressive. A well-trained Rottweiler can make a gentle and loyal family pet. Number 5. Siberian Husky. If your job is to pull sleds loaded with supplies over miles of frozen Arctic wilderness, you'll need to be strong. Luckily for the Siberian Husky, they have abundant power and stamina. In 1925, Siberian Huskies saved numerous lives by racing a life-saving diphtheria serum to Alaska, where there was an outbreak. Number 6. Dogo Argentino. The Dogo Argentino is so strong that it was used by big game hunters, taking on the likes of wild boar and pumas in its native Argentina. Number 7. Irish Wolfhound. Another breed of hunting dog, the Irish Wolfhound, as its name would suggest, was capable of bettering wolves, as well as deer and boar. As well as being strong, they also hold the title of the world's tallest dog. Number 8. Alaskan Malamute. Similar in appearance to the Siberian Husky, the Alaskan Malamute also shares that breed's strength and endurance. As well as pulling sleds, this breed has also been used to hunt bears and seek out seal blowholes on Alaskan ice sheets. Number 9. Rhodesian Ridgeback. The Rhodesian Ridgeback's alternative names of Lion Dog and African Lion Hound give a pretty good indication of its strength and bravery. They are very quick and make great family guardians. Number 10. Great Dane. Many people think that, due to their name, the Great Dane comes from Denmark. In fact, it is a German breed that is gentle and loyal but incredibly strong, easily able to carry 1/3 of its own body weight. Those are the strongest dogs you could choose from. If you have any other breeds of dogs in mind that you think are also strong, you can drop them in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this channel for more of this type of video.